Aren't you glad we didn't leave?
All I know is that this is perfect weather for a horror movie.
As long as it isn't anything gory. I can't deal with blood, I don't know what it is.
You'll be fine, it'll be something old and goofy.
Pick anything, be right back. Do you have a pad I can use?
What?
Do you have a pad? I definitely remember packing some, but...
Sorry, no. I had that IUD put in when things got serious with Steven.
Shit.
Oh, wait a second, wait. You know what? My hippie stepmom left some tampons in the upstairs bathroom. Yeah, they're like organic or something.
Are you sure she doesn't have any pads? You're really not supposed to sleep with a tampon in.
Oh, are you scared? Have you never used a tampon before? You haven't, have you? It's not a big deal. It's nothing to be scared of.
I mean, I'm not scared. Yeah. I'll figure it out.
Zombies.
How'd it go?
Yeah, I did it.
Good for you.
Come in. This isn't a scary one, I promise.
Thank you.
Kate? Hello? Should I come in?
No. Yeah, no, I'm fine. Don't come in.
What? Hello?
What are you doing? It's just...
I thought...
No, I'm fine. I was just changing my tampon.
Oh. Well, I mean, you shouldn't have to change it for a couple hours.
Oh. Right. Yeah. Never mind then. Just go back downstairs.
Okay, seriously, though, are you okay? I mean, you don't look so good.
Well, I'm pretty hungry.
Well, I'm pretty tired, but there's definitely food in the kitchen, so you can go and grab whatever you want. I'm gonna go back to bed, is that okay?
God. Oh, what is that smell? It smells like death in here.